about seeing so many people step forward and make this commitment. I'm finding out how hard it is to go without my shoes all day, and it's hard on my feet, and they're getting tired, and it's only 9:30 in the morning.
Take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around, because all my life I've been waiting for.
It is the 10th today and we're going a day.
No, that's it.
It was really cold when I first walked in, but it's better than walking on land though.
And our children will play.
Without shoes, and I know the worms and the types of diseases that can affect your feet and into the rest of your body.
In this maze, you can lose your way. It might drive you crazy, but don't let it phase you, no way. No way. Sometimes in my tears I drown.
Barefoot, and I walked to my car barefoot, and then I came here and I was barefoot.
All my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't want to fight no more. There'll be no more wars, and our children will play.
Not so fun. Very cold. Couldn't we have done this closer to June? This is Vermont.
My day without shoes has been cold and my feet have been hurting because I step on things that are sharp and cold.
And then the parking lot like kills your feet, and my feet were freezing and still kind of warm.
Parking lot of school.
There's so many walls we fight.
I realize you walk differently, because like usually you walk on your heel, but then you walk like the balls.
Those doubts that swirl all around us, for those lives that take.